72 brown pelicans, previously covered in oil from the Gulf of Mexico oil spill, were flown by the Coast Guard from Louisiana to Brunswick and delivered to the dock at the U.S. Coast Guard Station. Through a joint effort of the Georgia Department of Natural Resources, the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, and the U.S. Coast Guard, these majestic birds were lovingly released into the waters of the Golden Isles. It was indeed a beautiful moment.